Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be filming a clothing haul. So all the clothes that are in this video are from a brand called Wearall. So they kindly sent me some clothes to show you and I am going to be trying them on for you so you just get like a better view of what they look like on. So let's just get on with the video. So the first item I picked out was this black mesh top and it just has these embroidered flowers on which are really in at the moment. And it is quite long, as you probably see in like the try on clip, but I think this looks really good and I've just rolled the sleeves up like a bit because they're a bit long, but I honestly love this so much. And the thing I like about this is not like itchy material, like I can just wear this with like a bra or like a sports bra if you don't want to like show your bra underneath, because it is quite see-through. This is in a size 8 I think, because they didn't have any size 6s left, but as I said I quite liked it oversized because it just looked more, I don't know, it just gave it more of a summery vibe I think, and I just love this so much. So the next thing I picked up is this long sleeve lace peachy top, and this is really really pretty. It's more formal than casual, I'd say. I probably wear it more to like a party or like, I don't know, more like formal events, but it does like cover your stomach with this like material inside, and I got this in a size 6, so it is quite tight but it's like meant to be tight, and I just really really like this, but I'd have to wait for more like a formal or like party event for me to wear this. So the only kind of like accessory thing I picked up were some fishnets, and I've never like worn or like bought fishnets before, and I saw these and what made me buy them was that they were like bigger, because all the fishnets I saw were like smaller diamonds and I quite liked the look of like the bigger ones, if that makes any sense. Probably not, but I thought I'd just pick them up anyway. So probably my favorite item out of the whole haul is this off the shoulder black top, and it's just so I just can't, I literally love it so much. Each side has like a bow, and it just sits like this, and it's really like elasticated and it just sits really nicely on your shoulders and doesn't like, I don't know, when you like reach up it doesn't like, I don't even know what I'm saying. Because I feel like with some off the shoulder tops, if you like go to pick up something, like the shoulders will just come onto your shoulders. No, what? The top just like go, oh my god, why can't I speak? So then I picked up this black hoodie. It's basically like this distressed hoodie with like rips on the pocket and the sleeve and like more on the sleeve, and it is quite thin. I have like really thick jumpers, so this is quite nice for like the spring. I got this in a size like 8 to 10, so it was more oversized, so I was just gonna like wear it at home or like just pop out in this, and I really like this because I don't really have any like black hoodies. Then I got this two-piece like lounge set, and it's just in this like nudie pinky beigey color, I don't really know how to describe the color. And it just comes with like a top that is cropped, and then it also comes with some shorts, and I got this in a size 8 to 10 because there wasn't any other sizes left, but I just roll up the shorts because they're a bit big, and this is quite big but it like sits on my shoulders and looks quite nice. Like more better for like the summer, because obviously it would be getting more hot, and like if you just want to like lounge in something, you don't want to be in like thick pajama bottoms. Probably could have done with a smaller size, but that doesn't matter. And yes, I just love this so much, and it's really, really comfortable. So the last thing I picked up was this like choker V-neck bodysuit, and I got this in black. I know they had different colors like gray, white, I think red on the website. So I just picked it up in black, and it is quite big because this is in a size 8, I think. But I can just like tuck it into jeans or something to make it look better. So I don't usually like V-neck tops, but I feel like with the choker it like complements it really well, and I really like this, and as I said it's really soft. So that was the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, and if you want to see more hauls, comment down below, because they're like my favorite video to film. And I also want to say a massive thank you to Wearall for sending me these clothes. Yeah, I'll see you next week. Bye.